these COVAX vaccines are going on the temperature control truck. We're really happy because they're going to benefit a large number of beneficiaries in Ghana. Ghana is the first country to receive the COVAX vaccines.
Got it.